Are you really? It's very important. Man, she made a list.
Your mom had disown you.
Whatever the reason, it's not worth holding a grudge over.
Yeah, you can always make another slice. It's just food.
I just don't get it. Mom always takes her side in everything. She to you says just clearly more important to her than I am.
Okay, it's okay. No, mother.
Oh,
everyone says that one child is more important than the other.
Yeah, remember.
I don't know about
right
that.
Right now, Chibiusa's living far away from her real parents. She's at an age when she needs a lot of attention. Maybe what you need to do is try to be a little more patient with her.
Is it too soft sometimes? Meanwhile, at the circus.
That makes twice in a row now you've struck out with women, Tiger's Eye. You think you might be losing your touch?
Might be a bad omen.
Me? Don't be absurd. The girls were putty in my hands until those darn sailor guardians came butting in.
If you ask me, you've been going about it all wrong. Deception is the surest way into a woman's heart.
That doesn't actually work.
Well, you did always have
she taken?
Women.
Hey, you're invading my personal space. Ooh. The thing about older women. One, they're grateful. And two, you can play on their maternal instincts.
I don't think that's a good idea.
They don't call me Hawkseye the Madam Killer for nothing. Just watch and learn.
Hawkseye the Madam Killer? That's an odd nickname.
Mommy,
I did take her cake.
Oh, wow! What are you looking at in here?
Baby photos.
Oh, they're all family photos.
That's right. I thought it was time I tried to organize them a little.
This one's funny. Who's this?
Oh, that? That's Usagi when she was a little baby. Don't you recognize her?
Not through all that dirt.
Of course.
And this?
That's her in her kindergarten play. She was
of
the
course.
Bunny. Oh, here's one.
The Usagi means
this.
Bunny in around
first
Japan.
First day of elementary school. She looks just like you, Chibiusa.
You don't say. Like the spinning wrench.
But all these pictures are of Usagi. There's not a single one of me.
Oh, boy.
Looking at these, I see a dream coming true.
You do?
Yeah. These photos are a record of the dream I've always had of watching you, Usagi, Shingo, everyone in the family growing up healthy and happy.
That's a beautiful dream.
And out of all of them, I'd have to say this one is my current favorite.
Yes, it's her. Hey, it's all of them. Nice.
You're right.
You know, it's just
it's
fun.
It's a good one.
And one day, I hope I can put photos in our family album of you and Usagi going up the aisle in your wedding dresses. That's my biggest dream now.
It'll be a while before Chibiusa gets married.
I'm sorry, I ate Usagi's pie. Now she'll never come home.
Ah, she'll be back when she gets hungry.
Oh, don't worry about that. She'll come on home when she gets hungry.
See? Exactly.
And when she does, you really should tell her you're sorry. You know how touchy she can get over food, especially desserts.
She's a glutton for her desserts. And, like, she's blinking ass. She needs a new lamp.
Right now, Chibiusa's living far away from her real parents. Maybe what you need to do is try to be a little more patient with her.
Patient?
She's doing her best considering she's in a different time period. Maybe I'll head back. We could make
That's
a lot of lemonade with all these.
Up until...
Yes, we could. But what I'm going to do instead is bake some more lemon meringue pie.
Call that she'd make more.
Usagi will be drawn back home by the smell.
She's got a kid with her. Well, that's okay. Might make it even better.
Our lemons!
How do you like that? That was no accident, though.
Let me help.
Oh, my. Thank you.
No, it can't be.
What is it? What's wrong?
Something up, buddy. 3, 2, 1.
Mommy!
Wait, what? That's the act you're going with?
I'm sorry.
You just got her confused.
Please, forgive me. You just look so much like my long-lost mother that for a moment I thought...
Your mother? You
Wait
lost
a minute.
Her?
I have one picture of her taken a long time ago.
A spinning image.
Oh, here it is.
I love Locket.
It's the only image of my mother that I have.
Spinning image? Identical. Very doctor of photo.
I finally found a ray of hope. After all the years...
years and the thousands of miles I've traveled searching for mommy.
Poor Pie.
Oh, dear. If you don't mind my asking, what was your mother's name?
He didn't think that far, did he?
Ikuko.
Again.
Ikuko Nikolovich Blavatsky.
That's a mouthful. Yeah, but
yes,
first
I'm sorry,
name
but you have the wrong woman.
I see that now.
First thing, I'm just going to
say
that.
Someone as young and beautiful as you could have been her.
Flattery, isn't she married, though?
I think I'm...
What's wrong?
Collapse?
Are you all right?
I haven't eaten anything for days.
Oh, you poor thing.
That doesn't add up.
How I wish I could taste my mother's pickled rutabaga one last time.
Rutabaga?
Oh, my goodness. I don't think I have any of that.
Pickled rutabaga.
Better go buy some.
Yes, go and buy some.
And when they're alone, that's when it'll...
Chibiusa, what are you doing in this part of town all by yourself?
Never mind me, where have you been? We've got a situation.
Huh?
Explain.
You feeling better now?
Yes.
She probably shouldn't have left the two of them
alone.
You're
as kind-hearted as you are beautiful. I have a thing for kind-hearted, beautiful women.
Huh? Buddy, aren't you? Of course it is. Yeah,
like
she was until this happened.
Just a coincidence.
I really don't think it is.
Mom's having an affair!
And that's not to the conclusion.
Like you, I bet you have the most beautiful dreams.
X-nay.
Conko, the human cannon.
That's a mouthful, that name. Like always, come from the shadow.
Step one, swap the battle. Step two, swap the battle.
What are you doing?
She's some kind of circus act.
Step
three,
light the fuse. Step four, the countdown.
Incoming! Good thing you have friends in our places. That's a suit of maskers there,
are the two of you alright?
Yeah.
They're fine. But she's not.
Go on and blast them all to smithereens!
I shoot. And then he's a cannon. Don't destroy the thing before she. Never mind. She's like a human cannonball. Ineffective. Dodge.
Why do you people keep dodging?
It's natural instinct. What do you think?
I have to ask that. Yeah. Let's get on with the show, shall we?
No! Mommy, Cuckoo! Jimmy Moon!
Wait! You can't
alone!
Too
late.
It's too late.
That's gonna be Mark.
Let's see if you're hiding in there.
That's not very effective, though. And it's limited range. That's more of a nuisance.
Mommy?
Yeah, mommy, because she's my mommy in this world.
Probably shouldn't
so
tell him all that.
Just take your grubby hands off her, you big creep. Yeah, you tell him.
Annoying little rat.
Not whoa. Close shave.
Come on, we'll save mom together.
I think she's unconscious. Special time. I haven't even seen Avatar in a while. Oh, sure, I think there's not the unicorn here. She stopped her attack.
No way!
My turn!
Oh, crap.
Fire! Oh, finally, we're alone. Let's see.
Nothing there.
No, Pegasus in her dream, just obnoxiously happy children.
Mr. What do you think?
Go on and finish them off, and we'll call it a day.
Here we go again. Everyone's down. Damn it. Wait. No.
Come on, we can't give up.
3, 2,
Pegasus, one. Please, give me strength. Lend me your power.
Every time she thinks of the Pegasus or whenever they're in danger.
Too bright! What is that? Only you, who possesses a heart willing to protect beautiful dreams, can summon me. I will lend you and your friend my power.
Every time a Pegasus shows up, because it's cheap to use them. And whenever it does, they get an upgrade.
Happening?
Super transformations again.
Your roaches have been infused with my power. To summon this power, call out these words. Moon Crisis Makeup.
Sailor Moon, we have to shout Moon Crisis Makeup.
We do? Why?
Never mind, just
explain later. By the way, I mean in a few episodes.
Moon Crisis
Makeup. Super Sailor's on the scene. They've become super sailors.
Take these.
And new ones.
Are your new powers. The Kaleido Moonscope and Crystal Caroline.
Kaleido Moonscope.
Now, call out my name.
Crystal Caroline.
Please, Pegasus. Protect everyone's dream.
If this isn't my suspicion, I don't know what does. Explain later. It's only happening while she's supposed to be in 5 seconds. Firing. This is a new technique. I hope the music isn't copyrighted. Meditation! It's like a prism of light. Your time's up.
Stage out!
Stage out and destroyed.
Looks like I underestimated these brats.
Hey, Hawkseye.
Henceforth, whenever you need my power, just hold up the Crystal Caroline and call my name.
So was a transformation.
Thanks for the help, Pegasus, whatever you are.
Hey, the transformation is still active. Because now he can use the tar anytime.
Oh, it looks delicious!
Okay.
I hope you all like it.
Better eat fast.
Wait, your piece is bigger. Let's switch.
Oh, that's stupid.
What are you talking about? Why do we have to switch? Because I'm in the middle of a throat spurt.
You're already done, John.
It
doesn't matter if it's so stupid.
Hey, there's so many of us. Some pieces are bound to be bigger than others.
Yeah, it's hard to cut 10 equal slices.
She's got a point.
360 degrees.
I mean, not helping.
Each slice at an angle of 36 degrees.
Zombie, stop it.
Don't ask while I'm eating.
So stupid. Thank you,
Mr. Kino. Now, everyone eat the pie.
No fans of butts.
It's delicious!
That's better. Don't forget that.
So, Chibiusa, who do you love more? Your future mommy or mommy Ikuko?
That's obvious.
I love them both.
A cop out.
Can I have another piece, please? No way! What about Dad and Shingo? Don't you think they'll want
them? Oh, she's got a point there.
You ate theirs.
Oh, sure. Turn up Chibiusa. Next time I'm swimming.
Usagi, did you hear the news?
Super.
Naru's boyfriend only has 3 months to live.
What? Wait, Naru's boyfriend?
Really?
Not Umino.
No, it's some handsome guy with blonde
hair. Wait a minute, blonde
did
hair?
Naru broke up with Umino?
When did that happen?
Terrible!
Episode 131.
Next time on Sailor Moon Supers, catch Pegasus, the Amazon trap.
Don't miss it.
Moonlight is a messenger of love.
So that was an interesting episode. Surprisingly, the dad didn't show up when all that was going on. So it's so that Usagi and Chibiusa are more alike than they think. And now I can use the Pegasus power at any point in time. Or maybe it's only for emergencies. But anyway, good episode. A few hinges here and there, but it was good.